Okay. All right, the June 1st, 2021 Wentworth Town Council meeting will now come to order. If everybody would, please bow your head for the invocation, please. Dear Heavenly Father, please be with us today as we do the business of the town. Help everyone that's in need all across the country and all across the world. Help everybody as we transition through this period from the grip of COVID back into hopefully a more orderly transition, and we end up like we were before, hopefully. But be with us, be with the people that protect us both here and overseas, for it's in your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Next item on the agenda is approval of the agenda, and I would like to add discussion and possible action on resuming regular meetings under Article 6, after the discussion of the Wentworth Park dedication. We'll put it under B, under old business. So I'd like to make that motion. Do we add discussion and possible action on resuming regular meetings and protocol as far as the office being open under item 6B? Can I get a second on that?
A second.
Have a motion and a second. Everybody in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. And then I'll make a motion that we approve the amended agenda.
Second.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Next item on the agenda is approval of your minutes. Everybody has a copy there? Nobody has any changes? I'd like to make a motion that we approve the minutes as written.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? Not all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. We'll move into our, I'd like to call our public hearing to order at this time for the submission and adoption of the budget ordinance for fiscal year 2021-2022. Everybody has a copy there. Does anybody have any questions or anything for Yvonne, George? Okay, if not, I make a motion that we move out of our public hearing back into the regular meeting. Can I get a second?
Second.
Have a motion and a second. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. I would like to make a motion that we adopt the budget ordinance for fiscal year 2021-2022 as written.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? If not, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Okay. And if anybody ever asks for a budget, they can pick one up here at the town hall. We'll move on to old business discussion of the Wentworth Park dedication celebration. And I'm just going to open up the floor and everybody just talk. We've got the amphitheater down there. I don't know that we want to cook hot dogs or anything like that, go to that length, or we want to just have the ribbon cutting ceremony and have some bands or something run through down there and just have the park open with that type of opening, or we do want to spend some money, food, snacks, that type of stuff. I mean, where are y'all at on that? Has anybody thought about it?
Well, I think if we do something like that, then we probably don't need to, I would say at least wait till August, because it's going to be hotter, and B, you're going to have a lot of people on vacation, so attendance might not be as high. So I think if we're going to do something like that, have food, that sort of thing, we might want to wait till later.
Okay.
And it will be hot.
Yeah, it will be hot, and you may be right.
In August, yeah.
So have it in August?
He mentioned August.
I was just saying, you know, June and July are heavy travel months, so by the time the kids go back to school, might be better, in terms of attendance. I mean, it's still going to be hot in August, but around here, it can be hot till October.
September, I was going to say September.
When will the kids go back?
28th.
Yeah, I think that's it. I think it's 23rd. Yes, 23rd.
What's the next weekend?
28th.
Then you got Labor Day coming up. When do you see?
That would be the 28th is the weekend before Labor Day.
Well, that's a full week before Labor Day, yes. So that would be that you probably would have a lot of people traveling at that point in time.
That should probably be a good weekend to do it.
Yes, and that's Saturday.
Saturday, August 28th.
August 28th. What do y'all think?
It's going to be hotter than blue blazers. Y'all not asking me, but August is awful.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, this thing got hot out there now.
I know.
It got up to 90 the other day. I don't think we're going to get that. I mean, the grass, we're already having to get ready to put water on it, so it's hot and dry out there. But if we were going to do it some other time, we'd need to do it now before we got far into June. If we're going to open it up right away, then I just say let's just do a ribbon cut and maybe have some music down there.
Mm-hmm. I say do it now and just have something simple.
All right.
Like some cookies and water or chips and water.
Well, we really ain't going to have any. I mean, yeah, we can just have the dedication and open it up and let the kids play or, you know, give away some drinks or have drinks or something out there.
We could get a food truck or something.
Somebody's got a food truck.
Yeah.
But we do need some kind of music or something.
Well, I know that what part of the band, there was a band that was interested, but weren't they school-based?
Yeah, it's Dylan Rankshaw's little band. And I know some people too. Yvonne, why don't you, we'll look around and see what we can find as far as people to play.
Still that guy that, the Arts Council.
Right, the Arts Council's guy. I know a couple more and I play with some people, so maybe we can, have people do 4 or 5 songs and then, you know, move on. It's kind of like an open mic kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
So we can look at doing that.
You want me to check in the food truck?
Yeah, just check on that. And we'll just keep everybody informed as we move along, since we may not have another meeting before we pop up and do it. And what's that, what's a good looking date in June for y'all? Today's the 1st.
This weekend, probably a lot of graduation stuff. Yeah. Next week.
Yeah, we definitely need to do it after the graduation.
Somebody's renting the picnic shelter on the 19th. Actually, two people are. So from the 12 o'clock until I think that evening, it's the picnic shelter's going to be rented.
What about
is that Saturday?
That's Saturday the 19th.
What about the 26th? That's the week before.
We don't have any rentals for the 26th.
Well, even if there were rentals on the 19th, would that necessarily impact us doing a simple ribbon cutting?
It wouldn't impact the ribbon cutting. No, not if they got the picnic shelter. That would just give us more people down there, probably. how many people did they say that they've got the whole shelter or just the...
Yeah, the whole shelter.
Two different people.
Yeah.
I'd hate to do that.
Yeah,
if we're
going to
have music and food
trucks.
I wouldn't want that on the fire end.
Well,
market
closed, so I mean,
this
going to be...
Well, I know that all the attention would be on the gathering that we're going to have and not them focusing on their...
Well, they probably wouldn't want us involved in their thing anyway.
Well, I know, but I just...
One girl would call me about having her graduation party for her daughter down there, and I told her to call George and Yvonne, but yeah, we could do it anyway. So you're saying the 26th?
The 26th is for, there's nothing rented. On the 26th, it's free.
Well, the 26th of June's probably gonna be cooler than the 26th of August.
And if nobody's using the picnic shelter, then at least we can gather under there for shade.
We could put a couple of tents there or something.
And we could.
Yeah, we could do the ECO.
Yeah, we could do a couple.
We got some of those somewhere. They're stored upstairs, aren't they?
We've got a couple.
I mean, I know those things are pain to get up, but we can do it. Okay, all right, I make a motion that we do a ribbon cutting on June 26th at 10 a.m.
My baby will be here by then, so that's good.
Is that good, Cheryl? Okay. I make a motion we do have the ribbon cutting for the park and dedication, little dedication ceremony, June 26th at 10 a.m.
Yeah, 10 will be better.
That's it.
All right. I got a second.
Gotta have lots of balloons.
Lots of what?
Balloons, okay.
Makes it festive.
But we're not gonna release them.
No, just makes it festive.
Yeah, we'll tie to the entrance sign, you know.
How do they keep those up at 10 a.m.?
Most of us, Iris, are you not?
That's 11. What about 11, Iris?
Oh, love this kid. Iris, you gotta be there. I'll get up if I have to, but.
We can make it lunchtime if you want.
The driver doesn't get up until 10 either. I have to. It is bad when you start getting up to 10 o'clock.
It is. All right, let's say, I'll amend my motion to 11 o'clock on June 26th. Can I get a re-second? All right. Got a motion? Let's get through this part.
And it is gonna be 11. It's gonna be 11.
Yeah, we're gonna do it at 11. 11 o'clock. All right, we have a motion and a second. Is there any more discussion? If not, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Okay, go ahead, Evelyn.
I was going to ask, can we have some kind of drawing or something that might bring more people in?
We could. Would you want to give away a car?
No.
We've given them to people before. I mean, yeah.
Small first place, you know.
I mean, it needs to be festive. I mean, if people read the park's open, all we're gonna do is cut a ribbon. And it's a park.
Yeah. Well, I kind of want to have a cookout and all that kind of stuff. That's a bit over the hill.
Yeah, we don't need to do that.
I could be drunk up there cooking, you know.
We could have
truck.
We could have cookies.
Don't worry. It's gonna be more than just a
little. Eden, a couple weeks ago, had a food truck festival. They had the food trucks on the boulevard. It was in Greensboro.
Well, 11 o'clock, it'd be perfect time to bring food trucks in.
I just asked Yvonne about, she suggested, or said we had some of the tote bags left. Yeah, she was saying she could fill those with something and draw a name, like every hour or something for those.
Like a gift certificate to Mom's Kitchen or.
Yeah.
Yeah, what could
be that? Just like $5 something.
Yeah, these are nice tote bags. They're like this wide. They've got the town seal on the front.
Okay.
Canvas tote bag.
Yeah, we can have a drawing. Say, sign up for the drawing.
Hey, could you get the donut truck?
I thought about that when we said food trucks. I was like, I was wondering if we'd get them up there.
What we'll do is we'll look at that stuff and we'll just run it by y'all as we head that way.
I think 2 or 3 trucks would be good.
Yeah.
I think so.
I know Mike Moore would be up there.
There's a local truck in Wentworth. It's a popcorn truck. They live over on Whipple Wheel Way in University Estates. I'll look the next time I walk by there.
Yeah, and check on that. That'd be good for the kids. You know, the adults, we want something solid when we eat.
Yeah, we want some burgers and hot dogs. How do we know that some car company wouldn't give us a car to give away? Oh, it is. I'm going in there all that recognizes us. We've been taken completely off of the map. We don't see the name Wentworth on anything.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah.
So maybe if somebody would ask around and see some car dealing, Reese will want to give away a car.
See if he can find us a car.
We got the Buick.
Seriously, the car not so hard right now, so I don't know if you'll be able to find one.
I'd have to give somebody like $5,000 along with the Buick.
I'm serious now, y'all, about registering and giving like a grand prize. It doesn't have to be anything big. You can do the smaller prizes at intervals and then do a maybe $100 gift certificate.
A Visa card or something.
A what?
A Visa card or something.
Yeah.
I know I'm not on the town council, but maybe a good gift would be to give them a free rental of the picnic shelter.
There you go.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
That's a good idea. You want to be on town council?
No. Just couldn't stand it.
That wouldn't cost us any money.
That's right. That is a good gift.
But anyway, I'll look at that stuff and see what y'all can come up with and keep me informed, and we'll keep council informed, and we'll work out something now. June 26th.
Okay.
We need to wear all matching shirts.
I don't be any Pascal. Okay. All right, and I'll keep all y'all informed on that. We'll head on in that direction. Next item on the agenda, let's see, is the added item under B, discussion of possible action on resuming regular meetings. And I'd like to make a motion that we open the town hall back up for normal business, and also that our meetings be open as normal.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? Not all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. And under Article 7, new business, consideration of audit contract for fiscal year end June 30th, 2021. It's $11,190. Is that like the normal increase?
Yeah, it's a little less than 5%.
A little less than 5%. And Mr. Rouse still doing a great job for us, isn't he? Okay. Unless somebody else has another idea, I make a motion that we continue with Mr. Rouse's firm on our yearly audit.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? Not all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. The personnel committee has finished their evaluation on George, and George has finished his evaluation on Yvonne, and everybody is doing well. And we have, I think, is it 1.2% that we're calling that merit raise that we've approved in the budget. So I would like to make a motion that we give both employees the merit raise. Do we make that effective on the...
Retroactive to their individual anniversary dates.
Retroactive to their individual anniversary dates.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion? Not all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same sign. Motion carries. We don't have any public comments. Announcements, the next regular meeting of the Wentworth Planning Board is scheduled for Tuesday, June 15, 2021 at 7 p.m. at the Wentworth Town Hall. The next regular meeting of the Wentworth Town Council is scheduled for Tuesday, July 6, 2021 at 7 p.m. at the Wentworth Town Hall. And the Wentworth Town Hall will be closed Monday, July 5th, 2021 in observance of Independence Day. Anybody have any other announcements? All right, I make a motion we adjourn.
Second.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Thank y'all for coming.
Is everybody going to be in